Good evening. A chain of super surgeries is being planned to tackle our desperate shortage of NHS dentists. They'll be funded by the Assembly government and could treat tens of thousands of NHS patients. But as our health correspondent Peter Cullimore reports, the surgeries will be mainly staffed by dentists from abroad.
People queuing to sign up with an NHS dentist. More dental super surgeries are likely to follow. Peter Cullimore, Wales Tonight.
A £10,000 reward is being offered for the return of aircraft parts. They're being used in the assembly of Airbus wings at Broughton. The 17 titanium parts were stolen from a company at Clye in Wrexham. Daily flights from Cardiff to Brussels will resume next year. Air Wales will use money from a new £4 million assembly government fund, which covers the area. Now, some men dread choosing a Christmas present for their wife or girlfriend and don't always get it right. So, in an effort to make every woman's Christmas, we sent our reporter, Lewis Vaughan-Jones, out onto the high street to get some tips.
Now, men don't have the best reputation when it comes to buying Christmas presents. Wales Tonight. Now, return that, please.
Football and Swansea City moved a step closer to the Millennium Stadium tonight after beating Peterborough in the quarter-final of the southern section of the LDV Vans Trophy. After going down 1-0 to the visitors in the second half, Swansea quickly scored 3-1. They're now in the last eight of the competition. Well, let's take a look at the weather forecast for Wales now, and here's Ruth Wignall. Well, that's it. We'll be back with updates in GMTV tomorrow. Now, though, back to Mark Austin at ITV News. From all of us here, good night.